6. That's a good one. Let's do a little live play. You can see it play. It's a beautiful game. But it's just like Zeus or Kronos. Right there. Here, we can look at his bonus while it's going. What?
Because you saw it looking.
Oh,
I
jinxed it, I guess. Yeah, shoot. $10 for that. Alright, last shot. Too bad. But we saw all of it. See one backup spins. Call it good. It just took $100 and on the diamond rush thing on the vault here, doing 2 sundanes, $2 a spin. Let's see if I can get that safe on the end.
son. Oh boy.
I might actually make money off this.
Oh boy.
That's hard to do. $17. Okay, here we go. The very interesting game. It's called Crazy Bucks. I'm gonna do max bet, and I played it for a sec here. And what you want is a five of a kind, or three of those. The three of those will trigger the free grains feature. But if you get a five of a kind, you'll get one of these things on the side here. Let's see if I can make that happen. Get it. Darn it. Hey, I got it. And I got the mini, which is $10. So that's how that works. A very interesting math model here. Let's see if I can get one more. I'd love to get those free games too. That would be fun. Well, let's stop here at 50. Lose all my money on this game. And one more. Okay, well that was enough of that. Alrighty, here we go. What am I betting? 450 a spin here, 2 cents an off. Oh, nice start. I'll take it, but I'll have to get something else. Okay, we're gonna do cash me out. This is where I take five $20 bills and I play five different slot machines. I cash out anytime I'm over $25 in hopes I can make a profit. Let's see how it goes this week. All right, here's game one of Cash Me Out. I'm at Planet Hollywood for this week's episode. Oh, get it. Oh, that would've been nice. I can't say I've played much here at Planet Hollywood, so I don't know their game selection, so we'll find out. There's some carrots. Multipliers. All right, well, it looks like it's going to be a loser this week for game one. No, I got one more spin. And there's the multiplier with nothing. All right, 35 cents after game one. Let's go find a good game two. All right, there's my 35 cents. We're going to play some Betty the Yeti. This can be a fun game if it cooperates. The bonus is pretty fun. Do it. I remember the line hits being pretty good on this. All right, so after two games, we are at 28-35. All right, here we are, 28-35. It's called Blaze of Glory. Let's do $1.25 a spin. So I want three glories. Darn it. And I'll get free spins. That did it. All right, so we got, I don't know what that is, 57-10. All right, let's move to the next game. Okay, 57-10, game four. I tell you, Planet Hollywood is the only place that has Dolly Parton machines these days. And I will tell you that they have a lot of them. I must have seen like 10 of them. So if you want to play a Dolly Parton game, here's come to Planet Hollywood. Darn it. There we go. Well, I tried it. Okay, four games in, we are at 57-45. Let's go to game five. All right, let's wrap it up with some Dragon Link here. I have to tell you, I'm not impressed with Planet Hollywood's slot selection at all. It's like a slot selection circa 2007. Sticking my ticket, it was not a good week for cash me out. We're wrapping up with 5879. All right, thanks for watching, everyone. Have a good one.